breeding horses. During this time, over 200 specific breeds were developed. Our demo begins with the history of the quarter pony as it evolved from the American quarter horse. Back in the days when cowboys and wild horses roamed the range, the American quarter horse was being developed in the American Southwest. Early bloodlines are hard to trace, but it is known the thoroughbreds were crossed with Spanish, Arabian, Morgan, and Standard Red Mares. The result was a small, stocky horse. The cowboy implies from quick starts and temperament suitable for handling cattle. Later on, the American Quarter Horse Association set up a mental hybrid market, leaving the smaller horse without a registry. The quarter pony registry was born.
Try by your important back and your fireside. So you're in the stop time.
10 of